What's up, guys? Scooter. Today in this video, I'll be opening up some sticker packs in Plants vs. Zombies on Warfare 2. Today in this video, I'll be joined by huddo1806.
Hey guys.
Let's just start opening. This is gonna be a short video just because I don't have many coins. So.
Don't have many. 155k.
Yep. Close my eyes. We'll do it.
Oh. Who is that guy?
Paleontologist.
That's good.
Yeah.
Pretty strong.
So for our first character, we got the paleontologist. So let's see what we can get for our final one.
Toxic pee.
Toxic jumper. Toxic jumper.
It's the electric cactus. It's ice.
Ice. Power cactus.
Power cactus. I knew it was the electric one.
So, we also might just open up like one chest, just for the lols.
Yep. Let's go. Can you stomp me there with this thing?
Try it.
No. And you don't jump, so.
I'm gonna open up the chest and this.
I only landed on top of the fence when I jumped out of it.
Oh yeah. Just making our way to the sewers.
Let's do this one.
Okay. Wish us luck. Shoot it. I'm gonna give it that. I'm gonna give it an Encarta. It's all for a good chest.
Let's go.
Ooh, coin then. An uncommon. But a 7 stars? A bit of a ripple. So, that will probably be the end of this video. Go and check out huddo1806's channel. He uploads Call of Duty and stuff like that.
And some Minecraft and stuff.
Yeah. Thanks for watching. Squibby the Squid.